What's up, homies? This is some badass shit right here. We got some Indian Arrowheads from Illinois. One other state, too. So I was kind of telling you guys earlier that these don't always look like something. I mean, they do once you kind of know what they are. This one is missing a little edge right here. I think this would be considered chert. Oh boy, look at that. This one's worth 50 bucks on its own. That's a good deal, that thing is big. This one's broken. What's up, buddy? It's still dirty. So cool. This is some real shit right here. Let's get in closer for CC. And everybody else.
One over here.
Possibly using fluoride, dude.